me, Roddy, and I'm with
Logan,
and we are here at Carshalton Athletic, Colston Avenue versus
Marlow.
And Marlow's been all right in the pre-season so far. It is pre-season. Then we got Wimbledon, which is going to be a big game, and then our season starts at Folkestone away. So we're going to do our predictions next. Our school predictions now for Carshalton Athletic versus Marlow. We've got some players and managers.
Okay.
So, score prediction.
I'll go first. Okay, so I'm calling it 2-1 win. I reckon Dominic Vose and
Saunders
Henry are going to score, and also
Marlow. You said Toby Raggett.
Toby Raggett, that's it.
Cool. And then my prediction is a 2-0 win. I think a clean sheet now for McKenzie, our keeper. And I'm saying Dominic Vose and Paris Hamilton Downs.
Okay.
He's been good this pre-season, so let's go. We'll see you when the players are training.
Yeah,
Athletic players training now. Let's go. Keepers are training down here as well. Oh my god, goalkeepers training now. Players are there. He's not the cameraman, people, it's me.
Here we go now, we've got Carshalton Athletic training. We've got the goalkeepers there, Riley's over there. And then over here, we have Marlow training. I think they're in our old away kit, which would be very weird, even though they're Marlow. Oh my God, they are as well. Wait. So they're all training now. This is the pitch, stadium. It's quite nice actually for League Two, but they're in our old season kit. Shit now. Yeah, but okay. Well, that's that then. They're wearing our old kit. Close up, we're in the ball now. This is what the bar looks like. Pretty nice. And this is, there you go.
Players taking some shots against our second choice keeper.
Sean something.
Yeah, he doesn't really say it's
something. Why are you getting pussy for?
Because, I don't know. Why are you getting pussy for?
I'm scared for. Our fucking team, Marlow, is fucking wearing our kit. Where's the Carshalton fucking fan? Where's it today?
Yeah. Like, who are they rooting for? That's what Quaku does, mate. That's what he does. Do it in the game, please.
You don't even know the starting lineup.
No. Hopefully they got the sheets. That'd be good. Shit.
No, I'll make sure we
find them. Yeah.
We go down there.
Well, we scored.
It's gonna go wide, isn't it?
Oh yeah, probably.
We see you when we change sides.
Yep.
We're on the other side now. Players taking shots in a different angle.
Decent. That's my breakfast. That's my breakfast.
Doesn't even make sense.
I don't know.
I'm going to show them how to catch the ball. If he scores, they're not shooting.
Yeah, but I'm doing it to you as well.
Logan, if you were there.
Wait. Oh. Got that in first person.
Go on that side. Hey, you lot, two touches in the deep.
Two touches in the deep. Do another clip. The players are doing a new challenge. Dominic Rose is crossing it into the players and they have a shoot show right.
Oh, tape's walking out. That's why these guys training, our team is about to walk out, so. Players are about to walk out.
Yeah. Most of them's on the pitch. Okay guys, we'll see you when the players are coming out. The Carshalton Athletic players against Marlow, who's in the Carshalton away kit from like 2 seasons ago. Right, yeah, let's go. Oh yeah, there's squads as well.
Come on, Carshalton.
This is Marlow's team. Hopefully you guys can hear it in the video. They don't have any more lineups on the sheet of paper, but it's fine. At least safe. So there's subs. Wiley Campbell. We need to go on that side. Start walking. This is Carl Shorten's team now. Turning to Robbins, goal number 1, McKenzie Foley. 15 is Luke Reed. 2 is Charlie Kennett. 3, 4, Ollie Hempstead. 3, 14, Fabio Serena. 6, Dominic Rose. 9, Mason. Oh, Fabio's so good.
Who's not starting? No, don't worry.
What?
Games that I'm into, I don't think Fabio is starting.
No, no, he just started on Lurcham. From the bench again. Fucking hell. Stag Bell. Look, they need one of these. Okay, cool, let's go. Come on, Coach Boy.
Come on, Tommy!
It's a water break now, but it is the 80th minute and it's 2-0 to Marlow already. But the goal scorers are
Cunningham.
Oh my god! It's a break now and it's 2-0 Marlow and the goal scorers are Whittingham.
Barbecue, and it is the 18th minute.
18th, I said 18th. So yeah, come on, Coach.
Come on, Coach Walter.
Blooper right in front of this clip. He said Cunningham.
And he said the 80th minute.
So yeah, enjoy the bloopers.
This is nice.
This is good.
This is good. Come on!
Come on, Luke Reed.
Lucky.
It's fine, it's fine.
So number 7.
Charlie Kennett. On your eyes.
It's 4 inches, alright.
5 rows. To Fakayo. Come on.
Good little ticky tack up.
Come on.
Come on, Charlie, good ball.
Wee!
Oh, lucky.
Predictions are in the bin, is 2-0, so. Yeah, you said 2-0. No, you said 2-1, and I said 2-0.
Oh, bro, Rose, come on.
It's too slow, man.
Come on. Come on, Tommy. Come on, Charlie. Yep. Yes, Charlie. Oh. Come on, Charlie.
Wait, Michael?
Yeah!
Come on!
Oh, shit. Wait, wait, really good!
Oh! Oh. Fucking hell, he just slapped his back, ref.
Go on. Go on.
Oh,
lucky.
Oh, go on.
Well done. You're talking.
Come on.
Rob, keep believing.
Believe.
This is good, this is good.
Watch your Nexus beating. Oh, what a feeling.
Even though he's not here.
No, he ain't
here. Come on. This is good, this is good.
Ah. Oh. Oh, hold on. Come on. I don't know, Fanny. That's his name. Was he like E Fan? What? Or E Fan? I don't know.
Something like E Fanny.
It could be.
Like an internet Fanny.
Just lead to score for life, in fact. E Sports. No, not straight yourself.
We're editing that bit out.
No, you're not. Go on, Charlie.
Charlie!
Oh,
lucky!
Half time preview is 2-1 Marlow. Our goal scorer was Saunders Henry, and their goal scorers were Whittenham and.
Barbecue.
Yeah. So, yeah. Been an alright half. I think we will come back. Probably a 2-2 in the end, but you never know. So yeah.
I did say 2-2 off camera.
No, you said 3-2 loss as well.
Yeah, and then I said 2-2,
but we only had one prediction. So yeah, got our drinks. So yeah, see you in the second half.
Corner!
Corner!
What?
Is this your corner, right?
Is he stupid?
No.
Thank you. Come on. Ah. Marlo now on the attack. Yes. Rolled off the car.
Oh.
That's ours anyway. That's ours anyway. Yes. Hold on. Come on.
Come on.
Mackenzie's got the ball. Come on. I haven't scored. Why are you celebrating?
Can we go and score?
Are we going to score?
Yeah.
Our manager is all the way up there, but our players are there.
He's sitting on the.
Okay. And our goalkeeper train, you know? Maybe because there's no more seats on the fucking thing.
Go on.
Come on.
Have we gone four?
I was about to say, come on, Charlie.
Oh, ball! Oh, ball!
Went off.
Great kick.
Come on! Oh, ball!
Very nice goal, free kick. Very nice goal, free kick. Come on, let's go.
But which minute?
Now. Oh, come on, Fabio.
Come on.
Come on. Sakayo. Quakey, come on.
Get that.
Yes. Oh, someone there, Fabio.
Oh, Quakey!
Get him off!
Tommy!
Oh! No!
Yeah! Yes! A corner! Come on, Quaker! Come on, Tom.
Come on,
Jackson.
Come on,
Tom. Oh, Paris is going to have it here. Paris is going to have it here. Shut up, Riff. Not Riff. Keep on. The ball here, Tommy.
He's just chasing her.
Oh no, Marlow's on the counter attack.
We've had kind of a lot.
Well done, Quaker. Come on. Oh, corner! Come on!
We're gonna win.
88th minute here.
88th minute.
Come on, Robins! Come on, Tommy.
Someone get in there. There you go.
For sake. Not the 80th minute, it's just finished. 2-2 here. Game just finished. 2-2. Marlow versus Carshalton Athletic. Good game.
Yeah.
And we came back from 2-0 down, so it was good. So we will be back for the Wimbledon game next weekend for our last pre-season game. Yeah. So yeah.
Any preview on the match?
It was good. We came back from 2-0 down.
Yeah.
And I think our players are getting more used to playing with the new players.
I think also first half it was definitely Marlow's half, but second half we got it.
Yeah,
we got it back. So I think like pretty good game. Did all right, especially against Marlow.
Yeah, and I did say before the game that they have been similar to us in pre-season. So yeah, hope you like the video. Like and subscribe. If not, it's fine, but it's free.
Thanks
for watching. See you next week for the Wimbledon game.